It was written a couple of months ago for a diva, a certain Scottish diva. So close your eyes. Think diva.
Thank you.